Zoey is off to sophomore year on Grownish Season 2. At today's inaugural Freeform Summit, during a kickoff panel conversation featuring Kenya Barris and Yara Shahidi, among others, Grownish executive producer alongside executive vice president, programming and development, Carrie Burke, surprised series lead, Shahidi, with the news that the network has ordered a second season of the critically acclaimed breakout comedy. The show's premiere boasted Freeform's highest debut for a comedy in nearly 6 years. Freeform's Grownish, a half-hour comedy tackling current social issues and complexities facing both students and administrators, follows Zoey, Yara Shahidi, Dre, Anthony Anderson, and Rainbow's, Tracy Ellis Ross, popular, entitled, stylish and socially active 17-year-old daughter from ABC's Emmy-nominated comedy Blackish, as she heads into her freshman year of college at Calu. The series is produced by ABC Signature Studios and is executive produced by Kenya Barris, Helen Sugland, E. Brian Dobbins, Anthony Anderson, Lawrence Fishburne, and Julie Bean.